And we're in the finals on Einstein. Match number two. Two tubes hung simultaneously for the Red Alliance. And 2 seconds. Blue Alliance trying to match. Two up top. Looking for a third. Here come the poos! And they come up just shy. 12-12, an even score here. Just after autonomous, drivers taking control of their machines, sliding down the rail of the poofs. The Wild Stang machine looking to score up high for the Red Alliance and match the blue, and they do. Blue Alliance answers at the far end of the field. In midfield, a bit of defense going on. Bobcats 177 trying to find the rack. Up one more time goes the Red Alliance. They hang it, Bobcat up. One complete logo for the Blue Alliance. One for Red, looking for a second. A tie score now, 70 seconds remaining. Looking for a second logo. Bobcats trying to get some space in front of their Alliance Nation, and they do. Red Alliance with a whisker of a lead, 62-60, under 1 minute to play. The racks are getting filled up, but we're seeing the defense being played in midfield. Bobcats dancing around, trying to escape, and they do. 40 seconds remaining now. Red starting to creep ahead, 84-62. 30 seconds remaining now. Logos on the top racks, trying to fit them on the middle racks. 85-62, 25 seconds remaining. They've got 20 seconds now to make a win. Red Alliance are looking for a victory here at the Towers. 10 seconds remaining. They're parked at the Towers and they're going up. And there they go. Red Alliance, bada bang, bada boom, baby. The fastest minibots on Einstein. We'll get the official score in just a moment.
Official results out last round, and your new world champion.